Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to hard reset Samsung Galaxy Tab A9. Because we cannot turn off, we have to restart it by pressing the power and volume down buttons simultaneously. When the tablet restart, press power button and volume up. When Samsung logo appear on the screen, you can let go power button. In recovery mode, press the volume keys to navigate in the menu and the power key to validate. Go to wipe data factory reset and press power button. Now select factory data reset and press power button. All data is deleted, including code, passwords and pattern, but hard reset don't delete Google account. Press reboot system now to restart. That's all folks, thanks for watching. Goodbye.